23rd. The blaze is almost upon us. 90 degrees today, full sun, and we're about to become equatorial, like what happens down here in the godforsaken deep south. So, today was a day of mulch. Front bed and back bed. All the rows of corn are mulched in with cypress bark now. And the patches in between are where the pole beans are just coming up. Not going to mulch that yet. And a little mulch around the cucumber plant that might make it, but might not, because it's just a little too hot.